forever in this room. Many of you worked very hard to arrive at this moment. Some of you have had the drive and stamina best associated with a supercar on the autobahn. Pedal to the floorboard, engine wide open, bodily needing distractions, and full speed effort of arriving at your goal, your ending, middle school promotion to high school, with little to no damage to your vehicle. You've arrived with your showroom shiny intact. Others of you may have also been in that sports car hurling down that highway on your way to the finish line, but maybe you have some chips in your windshield, minor damage from road debris, needless tough times you let outside factors affect your focus and slow your travel. Maybe you even move to the slow lane to take in the sights and arrive at a more slow time to your destination. Still, some of you, like me, may have even lived here after a blowout on a wobbly spare tire. I see you. It doesn't matter how you made it, just that you did, right? But Wiz has a point. Wiz's quote means that even when you think you've arrived, that the work never ends. Because if you meet one goal, we must be creating our game plan for meeting our next goal. I live this through my personal and professional life, and I preach this every day in my classroom. Today, you've met a benchmark in your extended one game. Today, you close a chapter in your middle school career, and you embark on your high school experience. An experience that will be both exhilarating and scary. Some of you will work harder than you've ever worked before, and others will perfect the craft you're creating along the way. Over the next 4 years, you will find yourself, you will lose yourself, you will reinvent yourself many times, and that's okay. I encourage you to take chances to explore opportunities and find your way while your parents and your teachers are still providing the safety net that will catch you when you fail or fall. And you will fail, and you will fall. It's okay. Find your passions, academic and social. Plan a way to pursue them beyond the walls of privilege. Whether you decide to focus on working towards college, career, or just life after high school, be sure to fall in love with who you are and honor who you want to be. Wiz Khalifa is also quoted as saying, "The most daring thing is to be yourself and to do exactly what you want to do at this point in time and not to be worried with what other people think or with what's popular." No truer words have ever been spoken. And I'm going to be true to myself and my promise to you. And I'm going to end this address with a